I first met Prince as a reporter. I interviewed him on the set of one of his music videos and on another occasion, and then I came to know him as a friend over the last 7 years. Van is so right. I mean, he hit the nail on the head. What was so special about him is that he came with this, I mean, he was so bigger than life. And once you got to know this person as a man, as a humanitarian, that is the real takeaway for me. When I think about our conversations, and I've been by his house, we've had parties at his house, and there have been times when it was just me, him, and one other person. He took my father and me out to dinner one time and another friend because there was a project that he wanted me to do for him, and we talked about, but what I learned from him, and he would always push me, he had this nickname for me, he would call me Harriet. For Harriet Tubman.
Wow.
Oh my goodness.
For Harriet Tubman, yeah. And it was because he was always telling the people who got to be around him to push further. Like, I told him one time, I was talking on the phone, and I said, hey, there's this project that I'd like to do. You know, I'd like for you, you know, maybe you could be an executive producer. And he said to me, do you own it? He said, will you own it? And I go, well, I hadn't thought about that. And he was like, well, he says, I won't do it. He says, you come back to me when you own something, and then we could talk. And that's the kind of person he was.
That's
an important
one.
He always wanted you to be in control and control of your destiny. And I got to know him. The advice that he gave me over this last 7 years is just, it's priceless. It's life-changing. And also, I got to know the really fun part of him. And as a matter of fact,
Perry was funny.
I know.
Like, yes, he was very funny. We went to dinner with my dad, and I'm thinking, I got these new purple shoes. I'm going to wear purple shoes. And trust me, he didn't care if you were wearing purple. He really didn't. But I said after dinner, I go, oh, yeah, you know, he's a prince. He's wearing the purple shoes. He says, Harriet, those are lavender.